There's no way I'm gonna let you go in there. This is a setup, an ambush.
What are you, a boyfriend?
Hey! Hey, we good?
Yeah, fine. It's your big day.
This is about you and Tom. Look, I know the two of you have...
It's not about him and me. It's about him. Laid a hand on you. As far as I'm concerned, there's no coming back from that.
I get where you're coming from, and I love you for saying it, but I kept him prisoner in the hull of his ship and tortured him for 2 months, so in my book, we're even.
I said my piece. Mm-hmm. If I could be there for you today, I will.
I didn't know where else to go.
What have you done to our love?
Keep you safe, I promise.
Wrestler, look at your hand. You were drugged. Propofol, Tramadol. It's not your fault. You're the victim here.
He's the victim?
Yes. And you're a murderer. And one day we're gonna prove it.
I really want to thank you, Agent Keane. I genuinely believe he would have shot me if you hadn't shown up.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for him.
Fair enough, but you did it, and for that I'm grateful.
Donald Wrestler represents what's best about this country. He's loyal and honest, and he believes that no one is above the law.
Hey, don't worry. I'm not going anywhere.
You look tired.
There'll be plenty of time to sleep when this is over. For both of us.
When's the lawyer coming?
Courthouse opens in half an hour.
Thank you.
He's okay.
Where is he?
Look, Tom's a big boy.
Whoever he's mixed up with is capable of...
Keith, come here.
I can't.
Shh.
It's
okay. It'll be okay.
I thought for a second we might lose you back there.
Prospect. Having to live without me must have been terrifying.
It was.
I'm carrying my heart, but it's made of stone. Carrying my heart, but my heart is made of stone.
I don't even know what I'm doing here.
What are you doing here? Celebrating your birthday. With me.
What is you?
See, I called the restaurant, thought I'd send you and your friends a bottle of wine. Turns out there wasn't a reservation. So I figured since you weren't going to Wing Yi, I was bringing Wing Yi to you.
Saving this for a special occasion.
Well, I'm honored.